Seth Meyers. That's Dana Carvey. These are our favorite jokes of the week. Rapper Jay-Z is reportedly working on a new album to address the infidelity rumors brought up by his wife Beyoncé's latest project, Lemonade. Though maybe their marriage would be going better if they didn't communicate by album.
You are gonna hear what I have to say about this.
Eddie Murphy this week welcomed his 9th child. Even more impressive, they're all played by him. That's how good he is. Indiana had its primary today, and Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump were projected to have big wins that could help them officially lock up their respective races. That's right, Hillary may lock up the Democratic race, and Trump might lock up the Hispanic race. A pizzeria in Brooklyn has created an edible pizza box. Yelled Chris Christie, "Wait, the old ones weren't?" Dwayne The Rock Johnson put out a new alarm clock app today, which includes a feature that will sync with The Rock's calendar so fans can wake up at the same time as him. After that, your day and his day start to diverge pretty wildly.